I will put this on Facebook, of course, tonight, Mohegan Sun. Please tag yourself in a comment on it. What I'm trying to say is, please, find me, follow me, like me, love me, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, you know, I get to play, you know, around as an adult doing all these great, cool things, and I'm lucky. I'm very lucky. However, it is meeting you that makes this worthwhile. Without you, seriously, as you well know, none of this happens. But beyond you praising me and thanking me for the show, all that good stuff, no, that's the small part. Meeting you is what's amazing, and the stories you share with me. For example, and do me a favor, hang tight. We have more coming up after this, too. Just letting you know. Anyway, back when I got into this, the magician who was famous was Doug Henning. Do any of you remember him by chance? Yep, okay. Amazing entertainer. However, unfortunately, we never met. I just knew him indirectly by watching him on, well, television. Well, oddly enough, it wasn't him, but rather somebody else who taught me what the true meaning of all this really is. You see, a friend of mine works at a children's hospital back in Columbus, Ohio, where I grew up. She knows I'm a magician, and she's invited me out many times to entertain for the families, and, well, needless to say, it's a very emotional experience to describe. You have these families facing these huge challenges, and for you to come along and share your time and talent, to be it merely read a book, or to do a magic show, means the world to them. To put a smile on a child's face is simply the most amazing gift you can give to a parent in this time of need, and I would encourage you to make this voluntary effort when given the chance. Well, I finished performing, this boy walked up, and I could see the wheels turning in his head, so I said, okay, what's it gonna be? Would you like to see a coin trick or a card trick? Without hesitating, he looked away and pointed at an object sitting on the nurse's station. It was one of these. Snow globe. You see, to this young man, true magic wasn't what you're seeing tonight, but rather it was the magic of snow. He loved it, loved to play in it, but it wasn't that time of year. I didn't want to let him down, so I said, I'll make you a deal. I'll write you an IOU. I return in a couple of weeks, I'll make good on a deal. I could see he was disappointed, but sure enough, he took it and promised to keep it beneath his pillow. Now, several times over the next couple of weeks, I thought about how I could bring him snow. I had it all figured out. I arrived back in town, headed to the hospital, brought with me my magic chest and a few extra special ingredients. Some fine tips of ice, some buttons, a carrot, even a top hat. All the magic you could have for a little snowman. Well, upon arriving at the hospital, I was given the good news. Well, he'd gotten better. He was healthy and returned home. And although I was happy for him, I couldn't help but feel as though I let him down. You see, one thing that he left behind was his IOU. You see, as a magician, it is my job to help make children's dreams come true, to make the impossible possible. And so for him, and for the child, and each and every one of us, this is for you.
Illusionist Drew Thomas.